Guess who used to be a fat kid? This guy! Yes, so today I'm going to be cooking up the world's biggest Kit Kat bar. I fell down a dark hole on YouTube the other day and I watched about 85 videos of people cooking food and making candy and I thought I could do that. And then I remembered, no I can't, but I can try. Listen, YouTubers aren't good at much, but we're triers. Okay, so I am also filming on this camera because I want you guys to see all the magic that's happening. And by magic, I mean just a bunch of shit. All right, step one. This is gonna be the center of the Kit Kat bar, and then here is the chocolate that we're going to melt, and I'm going to spread and create like a big fucking biscuit chocolate fuck. Sorry, I get really excited about chocolate. So I'm gonna fill this bowl with a shit ton of Hershey's. Oh, oh, it's not looking good. This looks like the candy bars that would be hidden in my backpack in school. No, Mom, I don't have candy in my backpack. I only have that Weight Watcher Smart One meal that you gave me. And then once that bitch wasn't looking, I'd sneak this in there. And then when lunchtime would roll around, okay, so I got my chocolate in here. I'm just gonna put it in the microwave. Now, nobody told me how many minutes, so. Let's pray we don't die. God, it's working! I'm a baker! Oh my god! Guys, look at this! I fucking did it! I made shit! Okay, so now I am just going to drizzle this on here. I just made a penis. Okay, so once you have one layer done, you put another layer on top, and then you just keep going until you are out of these biscuit things, and then you let it set. Wow. I feel really professional right now. I feel like nerdy nummies. So now we're gonna let this set and then we're gonna cut it up into four chunks. I'm gonna put this thing in the fridge. This looks fucking good. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay, while that's setting, we have to temper the rest of our chocolate, which basically means we're going to be grating it. All right, here we go. Oh my god. It's making a little chocolate rain.
Chocolate rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain.
See, this is what cooking videos don't show you. This shit. You really think Nerdy Nummies does this shit? Hell no. She has little nerdy slaves. She's like, let's get started. And cut. Nerdy slaves, get the fuck over here. Coming, coming, coming. Okay, what do we do? I don't know. All this shit. Okay guys, now that my chocolate is tempered, I have my Kit Kat cutouts. So I'm just gonna pour this in, put the biscuit, pour the rest of the chocolate in, put that shit in the fridge.
Oh my god, that's so sexy. Fuck.
Oh my god, I would rather have this than sex. That explains why a lot of my relationships don't work out.
So you have to measure 2 inches,
and then you cut 2-inch strips.
All right.
And they are not staying together. It was a good try.
Okay, so you just drop it into the chocolate and like press down a little bit.
Okay, so now it is time to pour the chocolate onto the Kit Kat.
To finish this bitch up. Oh my god, that looks so good. Oh my god, I feel like Willy Wonka.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh. 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 All right.
Oh my god. So now we're just gonna put this baby in the freezer.
All right, here we go.
I'll see you soon.
Okay, so now we're just gonna repeat all of that 3 more times and then eat it all till we go into a diabetic coma. Let's do it! Okay, so it's the very next day, and last night I finished making everything. First, I had to take the Kit Kats out of the molds. Then I had to pour some chocolate down on a foil wrapper, spread it all around. Then I put the Kit Kats on the melted chocolate, and I let them set. Then I wrapped the whole thing in foil, wrapped it in red construction paper, and finished with a Kit Kat logo. And now it has been sitting in my fridge for about 24 hours, and I have not really looked to see if it's fucked and melted. So let's see. Ah, it's alive! Oh my god, it's fucking heavy. Here it is, guys. Diabetes.
All right, so I have a Weight Watcher scale here, so I thought I should weigh this thing to see how big it really is. Oh my God, it's 20 pounds. This is like three babies. So I thought it would be fun if I surprised a couple of my friends who love candy with this and saw their reaction. So I have invited over Trish and Drew. Kit Kats are Drew's favorite candy of all time, so I'm assuming he's gonna explode. Okay, they're here. They're here!
I look like I'm gonna get fucked.
Close your eyes.
Oh, where is it coming from?
I know. Oh my God, wait, is it a dog? Is it a dog?
Is it alive?
Open your eyes.
Woo! Is it real?
Wait, what is
this? Oh my God, is this real?
It's a big Kit Kat bar I made.
You made it?
I made it.
Crack her open.
Oh my God.
How did you make this? You did not make this. Can we eat it?
I love it.
The pain on her face.
We're the only people that would actually eat it after. Everyone else, every other YouTuber would be like, that's so fun.
No.
We're like, thank you.
I haven't eaten all day.
Lauren, you gotta totally enjoy me making the biggest Kit Kat ever. If you want me to make more candy, leave some comments, because it was actually really fun. And go subscribe to them, because they're idiots just like me. All right, you guys, see you later, bye.
That's actually the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. I'm not kidding!
Ever.
It's kind of like you went crazy a little bit.
Why did you do this? Like, oh seriously though, why did you do it?